A couple volunteers too, need to march back in. Can someone marshal for Joe Navarro? He didn't get a turn marshal for himself. Alright, big guys, we're rolling out backwards. We're rolling out backwards. Rolling out. Alright, 205, 205, you have some warm up. This is race number 8, race number 8 on the track, race number 9, starting getting them ready. Water crew, be aware, we are watering after this race. We are watering after this race. 20 seconds till the loop goes live. Going live in 10 seconds. Going live in 10 seconds. Here we go. Moving live in the top 10 line, they'll be on the clock. So McNeil on the clock, Flores on the clock, Navarro on the clock, Alvarado on the clock, Guzman on the clock, Saragosa on the clock, and Brown. Everybody is scoring. John Brown, be aware you do have a weak transponder signal. John Brown, you do show a weak transponder signal. Oh, McNeil with a flame out. First one across the line is going to be Mike Flores. Eight, left, 520. Got a 40.0. Alvarado, 39.9. Saragosa, 39.6. John Brown, 39.7. So Saragosa is your leader after lap one. Another flame out from the floor. Torres backing into the corner. 38-3 for him. Fast lap is Flores right now. Zaragoza going to take it back to 7. Zaragoza is going either. $145 down Nika. Zaragoza is the top spot right now. He's on 5:10. Mike Flores in the second spot with a 5:14. And Tucson with a 5:19. The top five cars are all going 8 laps right now. Jose Alvarado on an 8 lap 5:24. John Brown in lap 5:28. Navarro on a 7:507. McNeil with trouble. Has yet to pull a full lap. There we go. Full lap, 161 for McNeil. So the double into the left-hand bender, center left. Looks to be a little troublesome of a double. Everyone's over shooting and not making the turn. Nice little addition to the track. The down the hill, up the hill, down the hill section. Another little addition to the track. Kind of a tough one. Might be able to blow the corner there on the downhill. It doesn't set you up for the uphill to the back to the downhill. Navarro is doing it right. 340, 120 to go.
Dude, I don't like those springs.
Your leader, Ace Zaragoza, 8 lap 5:10. Mike Flores in the second spot, 8 lap 5:15. And your third place car, Guzman, 8 lap 5:24. 1 minute left in this one. Collect your prize. Daryl Howard, you have 2 minutes to come collect your prize. Are they can't hear over there? Can you head back over there if you do let him know? Thank you. I will let you slide, Daryl Howard. 10 seconds left on the master clock. Ace Zaragoza, 38-9, 8:13 is his pace. Flores in the second spot, and Guzman's in third. Then he's time on the master clock. Keep going for our daughter's race jump. Water crew, we are watering after this one. Water crew, please be aware we are watering after this one. Keep it going, guys. We're about to jump. Keep it going. Here comes Zaragoza, still your leader. Flores, Guzman, Brown, 2, 3, 4, Alvarado, 5, Navarro, 6, 4, 7. Waiting on one, guys, waiting on one. That is the race. Cut the track, guys, cut the track. Get him back in the pit lane as quickly as possible. Taking the win, Ace Zaragoza, Flores, and then Guzman. That is their top three. 1 and 2, 1 and 2.